think people knew who Mike was at the time.
Special football player. Well known.
He had a family. He was really a family man.
Contracts, had endorsements.
He didn't feel like home anymore without Mike.
He lost it all.
My daughter kept asking us, where's daddy going? Like, what could we tell him?
People make mistakes.
He said, don't judge me by what I'm doing today. Judge me by what I've done 4 years from now.
A lot of psychiatric.
Just because you made bad judgments does not mean that has to be the end of your life or your life story.
The Michael Vick Project, a documentary
series.